Hello everyone, welcome back to Factorio. I'm Sarvi the Fox, and we are back in our vanilla playthrough. And last episode we got done setting up a small bit of our power grid. Actually I have a to-do list here. I'm gonna go ahead and set up add new. I want to set up some beginner science. In order to do that, I'm going to need some iron gear wheels, electronic circuits, and some transport belts. Well, just so happens I have some copper down here, and I have some iron over here. Iron that needs some fuel in the miners. Five, 10, 15, 20. 25, 30. I'll start with 30. And then we will go ahead and speed that up. Even distribution, and we want automation. This takes 10. We want lights or optics. This takes another 10, so there's 20. And walls, stone walls, will take another 10, which is our initial 30. So that'll be that. But since we're getting automation going, we'll be able to automate our science buildings. Automation. Assembly machine 1. Iron gears and electronic circuits, along with iron plates. But there's our initial research. Huh. Oops. All right, double that input. Still barely using 300 kilowatts. But that'll grow in time. Because I also want logistics. Soon we will be switching all of this over to electric drills and stuff. I'll be expanding all of this. Now I'll go ahead and refill these. Alright, I think I'm going to place a couple of radars and I'm going to end this episode here. Got a little bit of research done in this episode. And in between episodes, I think I'm going to get some area cleared out to expand power. And work on getting mining arrays ready for getting this iron and copper out. So that's going to be in the next couple of episodes. So thank you for joining me in this one. I hope you had, hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next episode. Thank you. Have a nice day.